Hello viewers, welcome to Splash Cooking. Today I'll be making a cauliflower pakodi curry. Take some water into the pan and then I'm adding 1 spoon salt. Boil the water. Okay, water started boiling. I cut the cauliflower into this much pieces. I'm adding this into the boiling water. Cauliflower cook for 2-3 minutes. I'm turning off the stove. Let the water completely drain and let it cool down for few minutes. Now take the bowl, add 1 cup of water, add some turmeric, 1/2 spoon salt, 1/2 spoon garam masala, add some fresh ginger paste. Mix it well. Add 2 spoons of maida. 2 spoons of corn flour, 1/2 spoon jeera, 1/2 spoon ajwain, and a pinch of baking soda. Mix it well. Now dip the boiled cauliflower into. Mix them well. Take the pan and I'm taking 4-5 spoons of olive oil. Oil is heated. I have added the batter into the boiled cauliflower. I don't want to deep fry this, so that's why I'm just adding it. Let the cauliflower roast until it comes to golden brown. Now the cauliflower nicely fried. Let's take this into the bowl. Let's use the same pan. I'm adding some seasoning, mustard and jeera. Add some curry leaves, couple of green chilies. Add a pinch of turmeric and sprinkle some salt. Now add this fried cauliflower here. It's roasted enough. Now I'm turning up the stir. Taken into the serving bowl. Now let's garnish with coriander.